We're going to find 100 minus negative 20. So when we have two minus signs in a row like this, we can turn that into a plus sign because two negatives make a positive. So 100 plus 20 is 120.